Hey girls, it has been a minute. It has been a minute since I've recorded anything. Honestly, I don't even remember the last time I recorded. I don't even know like if this is gonna be like one weekly vlog or like 2 weeks in one, because I know I did not film enough for this week. Anyways, current status. I am here alone with Janae. The girls are with their grandma. And we're currently awaiting this Arctic blizzard storm, winter storm here in Texas. By that I mean it probably won't happen. Like, I mean, it's pretty cold, but as far as like people have been saying, like, it's gonna freeze, it's gonna snow, electricity is gonna be out, stuff like that. Like, you know, mass. This girl is asking for more Tic Tacs. I'm gonna just give you one more. Anyways, so yeah, I have prepared as much as I can. Like, we have a flashlight. Let me show you. We have a flashlight. This we got at Costco. Look how bright it is. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Like, it's bright. Okay, it's bright. And it also is a power bank. It also is like a power bank, which is pretty cool. Anyways, I have a flashlight. I have candles on deck. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then I have one more over here, 5. And then one in my bathroom, so 6 candles. Just in case, we have lighters. I have snacks on deck, drinks, and endless amounts of blankets. I don't know if you can see over here. Blankets, blankets, yeah. That's my biggest concern, is that the electricity goes out and it's cold and I have the baby. So what my plan is, this is if this all happens, you know? I don't know if you guys know, but we have the little baby gates on our bed. I would kind of just like put a blanket on top and just like be in a cave essentially with blankets and stuff like that. I don't know, but that's if this happens, you know? Anyways, yeah, that's kind of just my update. I also went to Target to, what did I get? I don't know what I got. I just got some snacks and I got these little gummy mix. These are kind of hard though, to be honest. But yeah, you guys, we'll see what happens. Kind of just been chilling, watching TV. And we're gonna be going to bed soon. So I'll probably update you guys tomorrow.
Are you ready, babe?
You guys, I don't know if you guys can see or hear us, but we are picking up the girls. Right, Janae? Janae's been taking a little nap. And she's so cute. Anyways, I don't know if I mentioned to you guys, but I got Duncan earlier, my pink velvet. And they gave me one for free. So that's fun. And I think the girls are about to come out here soon. So we're gonna go see them, right, Jenny? My little baby's so tired.